Hey guys, Mixed Media Girl here.
So I saw this plastic bowl at the dollar store and I thought it was really cute and could be super awesome to do an acrylic pour on. Now I don't want to eat acrylic paint, right? So I'm doing it on the outside, and because it's clear, you'll be able to see it on the other side. So I'm using blues and greens here. And these are all either Artist Loft Flow Acrylics or Decoart Fluid Acrylics. I'll put all the materials down in the description. And everything is mixed with Floetrol and water. So here we go. I'm probably gonna have to do two cups full. And I have a 14 by 14 canvas sitting on the bottom here. And then I do have this little cup underneath it. So when I'm ready to do the canvas, I'll just gently lift up the bowl. That's the plan anyways. We're gonna try it and see what happens. So I am going for a bit of a darker look. Not going for something light. I'm not using any white in here. But I'm trying not to be super dark. Okay, good. I'm gonna go ahead and start with this. And then I will likely add more. It's a little hard for me to gauge how much is needed. But I'm trying to basically do what would be enough to simply cover the canvas. And hopefully get the whole bowl covered in the process. Now it does have like the scalloped sides, so that's a bit interesting. I was kind of hoping that it would just go over that, but it doesn't seem like it is. Well, but in other news, this is really pretty. So I think I'm going to put some more paint in my bowl, and then I'm going to help it along those scallop, or more paint in my cup, and then I'm going to help it along those scalloped edges, and then see if we can get it a little better covered. So 1 second. Okay, good. We're just going to go ahead and add our additional paint and it'll cover what it covers, and otherwise we're going to let it be. So here we go. Okay. Poured a little faster there in hopes that we'll get a little more coverage, but it doesn't look like it, so that's fine. I also wanted to get some more blue in there, which I did, and that is gorgeous. So I'm going to let this sit here for a minute. We'll let it kind of do its thing, and then I'm going to move the bowl aside and we'll do the canvas, which I'm pretty excited about. It's looking like it's going to be awesome. Definitely leaning towards the peacock color side. Actually, while it's draining, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to just cover the corners of the canvas here with black. So we have a little better coverage. Don't have to stretch as much. Okay. So I'm going to gently move this to the side. And then we'll go ahead and continue. I'm gonna actually put another cup here to put that on top of. So I don't have to worry about that. Oop. Okay. Awesome. All right, here we go. I'm trying to hopefully maintain at least some of that design. And I'm okay with having a bit of negative space, but ideally not too much. That is really cool. I'm going to leave those negative space points. But what I think I will do is take a straw and feather it out a little bit. There we go. That's cool. There we go. I just wasn't happy with the stark black lines there. I think that looks awesome now. So let's do this. We're going to go ahead and come back when the bowl is dry and we'll see how everything looks. So we'll be back. All right, guys, so this is the next day. It's not totally dry. You can see it's still a bit shiny there. We did get some awesome cells. Look at those. And I think it looks really cool. Let's look at the inside. I think it definitely would have come out better without the scallop part, because I wasn't able to get those covered, and so that's going to really bother me. But I still like it. I'm going to use it as probably like a fruit bowl or something. I'll just seal it on the outside, and that's that. It won't be a bowl that I'll really want to wash, because the paint will come off if it's washed, really. The painting, I thought, came out really awesome. Still not dry. But here's where I did like the blowing there. I love that, those colors together right there. I've got some pretty cool designs, little like rings. So I thought the painting came out quite awesome, actually. Kind of trying to decide what to do with it. I think I'm gonna add something to it. I just don't know what quite yet. But I think it came out great. So I will be doing this again with a better shaped bowl so that I can hopefully create something awesome. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time.